on 2nd and 9. Burrow flips it outside to Perine. Perine with blockers, two of them in front of him, and then down the sideline to the end zone. Great blocking in front of Perine, who played his blockers perfectly and found the end zone for the touchdown.